Yeah, come on back.
Holy cow.
Somebody else gets ready.
Follow the trail of the blood here.
Yeah, he's going to get some quick clot. Tourniquet. Damn.
Oh, that's like really bleeding.
Yeah, it's not good.
Holy cow.
Do you take
any last words?
I changed my will yesterday. Irwin was getting my CZ, but he's not anymore.
Son of a bitch.
You can have my Glock.
Bleed all over your truck.
Yeah. Who's the dog? You're bleeding.
Who?
Who's the
dog? Turn off.
Who is?
That girl? Is that what she's in?
The chemo cured the AIDS.
Yeah.
Just rip it off.
Okay, we're going to leave quick. It like that for a minute.
Quick acting like...
Yeah, I got it taken out a couple weeks ago.
Really?
Yeah. You got the knife off.
Yep, just for him.
Mine was by Chuck. Chuck's the one who got me.
Really?
Yeah, it hit hard.
Oh, that's nice. Wow.
That's a couple of stitches.
That's at least 35 stitches. Maybe maybe 40.
If they can save the arm.
They might not.
I think that's the first thing they got to decide about.
John, if they can't save your arm, can I have your CZ?
No.
Son of a bitch.
You'll have to learn to shoot right
handed. You'll have to learn how to shoot the right
way. I'm kidding.
You're going to need some stitches in there. You think?
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, you got to seal it up.
Absolutely.
Do you have
anything to burn?
Do you have any tape in here? We got to add some.
You're going to need the tape, yeah.
Oh, this is so going on YouTube.
Okay.
Oh, I hope so.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, I hope so.
Absolutely.
Ricochet?
Yeah?
Or worse. Behind the table. Just standing there.
Okay. How about